be breaking down post combinations, offensive combinations, and isolate them and turn them into drills so that coaches, players can drill these aspects of the combination that you work with on the post, your offensive combinations on the post. You'll be introduced to a variety of drills that will help you become more efficient with your offensive moves.